The Malaysian Institute of Economic Research, or MIER, has projected a 5% GDP growth for the country this year, which is higher than the World Bank's forecast of 4.8%. Executive Director of MIER, Dr. Zakaria Abdul Rashid, attributes the think tank's higher forecast to the stronger global economy.
When we look again at the what is going to happen in the Japanese economies, in the EU, European, and also in the American economy, or to a certain extent also to the Chinese economy, which are our major trading partners, and also with the ASEAN development that we are going to have a AEC this year, and also things will be getting better. So we add another 1.1 or 0.2 percentage point.
Yeah. MIER's forecast is within the government's range of 4.5 to 5.5%. Zakaria says domestic investment and private consumption will continue to drive the country's economic growth. The MIER is also positive on the ringgit, saying the local currency is not terribly misaligned and will revert to its equilibrium fair value of 350 against the US dollar in the third quarter this year. Joshua Lim, DHTV.